fairest child, so sweet and fair was she. Stout brought thy oak O'Donegal, and straight thy gashin tree, and swift and straight thy son. But oak or rush or young men all that spring from Irish soil were not more stout, swift, straight and strong than the chief of Clan O'Boyle. He was the pride of Parkerside from the hills of Ballymore. For feats of strength none by castle door. High in the castle tower is loud one lake and fine, and on its lofty battlements in sorrow deep she pined. At the castle strand two boats lay manned to wait the rising tide. When were there in chief command, right cowardly did hide. And when O'Boyle his homeward course steered by the bishop's isle, they were waylaid and a prisoner made of fearless young O'Boyle. They brought him to the castle in strong Ireland's he was bound, and by Wilmwood was confined to a dungeon underground. But in a few days after, inside the graveyard wall, four stalwart ruffians she might.